Hey guys, today I'm going to be talking about everything you need to know about Grounded, which is a new survival game coming out soon for Xbox One and PC. So you can play it co-op or single player with up to four people co-op, I believe. And you're basically shrunk down into insect size. And you have to scavenge supplies to survive in this hostile backyard landscape. So it's developed by Obsidian Entertainment, which also developed The Outer Worlds. So if you like that game, they probably put some of their pizzazz into this one. Honestly, I think it's a pretty good idea to set something in a backyard, because it's really scary actually when you're actually that size and you're trying to survive from all the creatures and stuff. This area means that things like child toys, flowers, plants, all these are massive obstacles that you might not be able to get over, or you have to find a way to get over them. Things that would seem so insignificant in our everyday lives now are on a massive scale in this little game world. There's a lot of different insects and little creatures such as ants, cockroaches, bees, spiders, and more. And you'll have to figure out a way to survive each of their attacks. Grounded is set in the 1990s, which kind of influences the design somewhat and the feel of this world. There is a storyline, and there are going to be quests in this game, so it's not a blind survival game. But all you know is that the players have been shrunk down by some complicated machine that is broken. So now I assume you're going to have to fix that machine in order to get back to your normal size. And apparently the early access for the game will only include about 20% of Grounded's storyline, but after the full release of the game in 2021, you'll get the full story. So the gameplay seems like it's a pretty traditional survival game where you're just scavenging for resources and supplies in order to craft weapons and armor. You have to get food and water, and you can also construct shelters and bases. And you'll be going over patches of tall grass, flowering plants, and also venturing deep into crevices and caves created by the hostile insects. Grounded can be played in first person or third person, depending on your preference. And I said before, you can jump in solo, perfectly fine, or join up with three friends in co-op. The game also has a full ecosystem that continues to run even when you aren't around. For example, if you kill a particular insect in one area, that insect's predators will go elsewhere to look for food. And another example, ants are non-aggressive, but if you kill their scouts, the colony will send soldier ants after you. Wolf spiders hunt at night and burrow down during the day. And all these factors and examples make the world in which you play in feel much more real and dynamic. So this being early access, I assume there's going to be a lot more insects and biomes and stuff added in the future. So this is just a taste of what the game could be. So the game's being developed by a relatively small team, around maybe 13 people. So it's a lot of work for them. But right now there are three major biomes. There's the grasslands, the hedge, and the haze. You got 20% of the full storyline, crafting, base building, single player and multiplayer. You got the first two tiers of craftable weapons and armors. There's at least 10 insects. And there's arachnophobia mode, which you can turn on if you are afraid of spiders, because let me tell you, the spiders in this game are creepy, and you might be a little scared of them even if you aren't normally scared of spiders. So the game comes out on July 28th for Xbox One and Steam, but if you are on the Xbox Game Pass, you'll be able to play it day one for whatever price you're paying for that. So I think the Xbox Game Pass is a great deal because unlocks so many good games for a couple bucks a month. But anyway, tell me what you think about this game down below. Do you think it's going to be probably the main survival game for the next year? And what do you like about it? What do you not like about it? And thank you guys for watching.